Can you guys hear me a lot better? I was talking to a friend the other day. He was saying my voice does echo a bit on here. I don't know how the camera looks. Just wait a second, guys. I'm gonna try to adjust all this. Been a while since I've been live, guys. So sorry about that, guys. Tell your stream. Don't it know my stream? I'm live. Is it not? Thank you. Yeah. Games and demos. No, I'm putting Uncharted 3. Right, guys, sorry for the delay. Put stream marker. Just showing it around, guys, and I'll be able to play. Sorry about the delay. If you guys are just joining the stream, I hope you're doing well. This is my first stream this week, guys, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the stream. Haven't done a stream in a while, guys, so well, I was doing some last week, but this week's been a lot more tough. I haven't really had time to get round to it. I need to try and put in a bit more work, though, so that is also on me. But can you guys hear me a lot better? If you guys can hear me a lot better, just post in the comments. Guys, let's get into it. I hope you guys are all doing well. Sorry I haven't been streaming, guys. I would turn a light off, but then you guys wouldn't be able to see me very well.
You two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
Alright.
Come on, Charlie.
Come on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
I'm just gonna get right through here, okay?
Just why are you doing this?
You're gonna be alright, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're alright. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
Alright, we're through.
Yeah.
Just go on. I've got him.
I literally can't remember this game, guys.
Come on,
like,
mate. We're
this,
almost there.
Based on story wise, can't remember it. Yeah, this is my first stream this week, guys. I didn't put it on my schedule because I weren't sure. But I'll try and update my schedule a lot more, guys.
Get out. Calm down, all right?
Just a puzzle.
Oh, that's it. No. Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
Nope.
Don't. Let's talk about this. I'm not gonna fight you. I'm not gonna fight you. Just calm down. All right, you don't want to do this.
Oh.
Right? Listen, very simple.
Nope. Get my ass beat.
Come down.
Oh.
Stop it.
Come on. Don't want to hurt you, Charlie. Come on, no. Oh, I'm dying.
Charlie, no. Stop. Charlie, cut her.
Charlie. No. Don't. Charlie, you're killing Nate. Okay, you gotta listen to me. You are killing Nate. Charlie. Jesus. Here we got you.
I'm all right.
Here we go.
I'm all right. Again. I'll go first this time. Shit. Follow me.
To be fair, what else was Sully meant to do? Drake's like a son to him.
I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Oh, great. Next thing I know, you'll be putting that gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
Oh? What's this?
Looks like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
Spinning.
Look at this channel.
It looks like they were meant for water.
What's up, Chloe? Oh yeah. See that? Nicely done there, Sully. Okay. You ready, Charlie?
I found a stairway.
Right. Charlie, I'm going for it. Right. If you're just joining the stream, I hope you're doing well. Streaming Uncharted 3. My first stream this week.
Hey, I bet we can light these.
Here we go.
They look like some kind of projections. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
More to go.
There we go.
Just one left.
One more to go, guys.
Last one. Incredible.
Put it in the chat, guys, if you're watching, if you've played this game before. Those are those things that are. Oh, it's those bloody idiots.
Please tell me that you see them too.
Oh, yeah, I see them.
Me and Sully what saw them.
Don't let them touch you.
Mm-hmm.
Really? Just stay in the firelight. Ethan? Should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
You got it.
Grab another one and try again.
Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you could throw the torch up there and light that thing?
Not for me, no. Nope. No, get the fuck away from me.
Nice throw.
Here we go. Now what? Yeah, I fucking gathered. Come on. Ah, we got it. No. Yeah. Got it.
There's another brazier down there.
Where?
We're gonna have to light that last brazier before we jump down.
Well, that one.
Nice one.
We're good?
All right, get on the other crank and help me open it.
Come on.
Let's give it a go.
Come on, Charlie.
There we go.
Charlie, we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
Well, we gotta go in there.
I hate getting wet.
Sup, Chloe?
Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
worked.
Nice.
It started to spin.
We should be able to rotate the globe now.
Yeah.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, it looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
Can't find anything. I ain't got a clue. It's definitely a landmark. Hmm. This is annoying. Oh, this is really annoying me now. Nuka. Got it, guys. Took me a while, but got it in the end.
Nice job, kid. You did it.
Incredible. That's gotta be the entrance to the inner crypts.
Oh.
Come on.
Let's go. What's up, Penny? Let's go up there. Not fair play.
Here we go.
Let's go, guys. Oh.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. If my hunch is right, he'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Okay.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open. There it is.
What did I tell you?
Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has it.
What?
Yeah, I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. There, you see?
With the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, yeah, all the same. I think I'll hold on to this one.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here somewhere.
Shit. They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here. Oh, there's a draft over here. Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go!
Thanks very much. I'll take that.
Great.
Drop That's your impulse. Weapons.
I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched. Mm-hmm. Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Mm-hmm. Guys?
Charlie?
Mm-hmm. Oh god damn it.
Oh, that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Mm-hmm. Now drop your guns.
Why don't you go
cut or shoot him?
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay.
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a bitch.
Cutter, pull the trigger.
My pleasure.
Run! Head for the tower!
Go, go!
Oh, shit.
You might have given us a wink or something.
No way. No, Charlie.
Make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie!
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over. Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Do you want chocolate to drink?
Jesus, this is unbearable. Oh, Cutter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Jump. Gotta jump.
Charlie, don't. Shit. Shit. No.
No. Hurry. Go. Charlie.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Bollocks.
Don't move. Don't move.
Jesus, my leg. Don't touch it.
It's broken.
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on. Nate. Look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him.
You got it?
You cover us.
Okay.
Go!
How is that possible? I shot him right in the disgusting Nancy waistcoat.
He's in an ambush. We need to get him to a doctor.
Fucking shield man. Oh, poke your fucking head out. Move!
No.
Fuck's sake!
It's an ambush.
Yeah, what? Whatever. It's just bollocks.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, you can't. You prick with a shield.
Oh,
dickhead.
Help me with the door.
Yeah.
Charlie.
Whew. Look out! There's more of them!
Crap!
Head for the gate house.
He's in cover. No, I'm not making this. Yeah, we're not making it. You're not shooting. Dickhead. It's true, I am a headshot expert, that's true.
Charlie,
Come on, we gotta get the hell out of here.
Come on.
Okay. The bus. We're taking the bus.
Well, that won't attract any attention. Morning. Not worth the price of admission, folks.
Here we go. One, two, and a boy.
Okay.
Right here. I got this. You take care of him.
Here I come.
Sully, get us out of here. Looks like we lost. All right. Find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
He'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. It just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
Mm-hmm. What are you trying to prove, Drake?
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
Of course I am.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
I might know someone we could call.
Who? Oh, no. No.
You got a better idea. I'm all ears.
What about... No. Fine. Make the call.
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not.
No.
Yeah. Not yet, anyway. All right. Remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right. So that explains the big rush?
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on. We're not going to start
Excuse
this,
me.
Are we?
Just... The car, where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
I'll just take the bags and meet you.
Nate.
You're still wearing it.
Yeah, I am. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself. I see you're still wearing yours.
What? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
I'm not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate.
Yeah.
Just don't ask him to.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, that's not fair.
It's true.
What is that even supposed to mean?
What's that? You could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you.
man. Chapter 10.
If you're trying to pick up Francis Drake's trail, we should head to the old quarter.
Ah, so this is the new part.
Well, it's all relative. The city was founded at least 3,000 years ago.
All right, well, lead on.
All right, there. You see that tower up ahead? That's where the old city starts, so we need to make our way over there. Salam.
What's up, dude?
Okay, through here. Alright, now I need you to be on your best behavior.
Yes, ma'am.
No, I'm serious. The police, they have patrols everywhere, and we don't need to arouse any suspicions.
You got it.
We're just gonna cut through the market. Okay, it looks like they got the street blocked off. I'll go see what I can do. You two just stay here.
Hey. She's still running.
Oh, yeah. Apparently it helps in this part of the world.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
So?
Alright, it's no good. They're not letting anybody through. Let's try over here. I know another way around.
Mahali.
Huh? Naam.
Min fadlik, afta helpem?
Taban, tfadl.
Shukran.
Thanks, pal.
Tfadl.
Good thing we've got you with us.
Yeah, no kidding. Okay, up here.
We found one, rookies.
Come on, follow me. You two all right?
Yeah, on our way.
I really knew my way up, guys. I'm a fucking pro. What can I say?
I don't think we should be in here.
Oh, come on. We'll just cut through. It'll be fine. Just don't break anything. Here we go.
Down there. Those buildings would have been hundreds of years old, even when Francis Drake was alive.
Good thinking.
Hey.
Huh?
Talbot.
Who?
He's got Cutter's notebook.
What? Wait, what? Charlie Cutter?
Yeah, no time. Sully can explain everything.
Hey, wait a minute.
Meet you down there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck yeah. Leave it alone, could you? DL. Get the shit out of me.
Not a complete boss.
Get him.
Hiya, boys.
Come on, big guy. Big guy's down. Hey guys.
Hurry. Down here.
I beat their ass.
Hurry. Let's get the hell out of here.
Agreed.
Hey, through here. Is somebody gonna fill me in here? Who are those guys? And what does Charlie have to do with all this?
He was working with us on this one.
Wait, what was? He's not dead.
No, no.
Him and Chloe.
Wait, Chloe too?
Yeah, but they both bowed out when Cutter broke his leg.
He broke his leg?
He's lucky he didn't break his damn neck or fall like that.
He's fine.
Just between that and burning to death, I think I would have jumped too.
Not helping.
All right, just tell me what you're really looking for.
This? Come here. Sully, check this out.
I think we lost him. What do you got?
It looks like we stumbled right into our secret entrance.
Well, that's our girl. No, not going down there without some hardware.
Go talk to that rug merchant we just passed.
Well, guns, weapons.
He's not really a rug merchant.
Oh, right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there, okay?
Yeah.
Alright, what is all this
Nate?
Crap
no,
you're giving
you
me
just
about?
Why are you just those guys are not here for historical research, and neither are you. This is about that Marlowe woman, isn't it?
Yes, but look at this. I finally got it. And it's just like I said. That led to this. And this led us here.
To a hole in the ground.
Well, it's a glamorous life. Come on, admit it. You love all this as much as I do.
No. No, not anymore.
Really? Huh. Okay, well, why don't you just walk away?
Oh, me? Me walk away. That's funny.
Shotguns?
Why not?
What the?
What? You only had two.
Great. All right, just give me a hand with this.
All right.
Ready?
Well, well, well.
It's cute.
What?
Because it's a well.
Shall we?
Secret entrance to what? What's down there?
Only one way to find out.
As above, so below. That's actually a horror movie. Something different. It's actually a very good film, to be fair. If yous ain't seen it, I would definitely say to watch it.
Alright, we're good. Come on down. Man, it's just a cistern, kid. You sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, find the lost city of Ubar.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city?
No, it's in the middle of the Rubel Kali Desert.
This place just tells you how to find it, supposedly.
You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute, this is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map. See, check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
Well, it's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something.
Scratched on the wall over here.
It's in Enochian script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try. Show the way.
The moon? Down here. I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a rip. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind.
The moon will show the way. What does it mean? Be honest, guys, I ain't got a clue.
This mean anything to you?
Yeah, I think so.
Ideas yet?
Well, he marked three of the pillars, so I'm guessing we have to pull those three levers.
At the same time? I'm putting my hand in any of those holes.
Come on. We've all got to pull the switches at the same time. Looks like there's some kind of mechanism in there.
Mm-hmm. trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon side?
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
What do you mean, the moon symbol? Where's the moon symbol? It's all stars. There's no moon.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
Ah. That is the moon symbol, is it? That's a spider.
To line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
So if I stand here, doesn't seem to do anything.
That's a spider.
This is it. Sully, you go to that column. Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kind of like this arm, Nate. I use it all the time.
Just do it.
I'm so confused which one I'm meant to be pulling. This thing's annoying me.
Seem to do anything.
What the fuck am I meant to be pulling? Actually, you begin to get fucked off now.
Sure, that's the right lever.
Listen.
What did I tell you?
You damned work.
Thank fuck for that.
Pretty amazing.
That was annoying me.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
The buried riches of a lost civilization.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yep. They're Marlowe's men. Guess we have their own name. Pick your poison.
I choose you.
Weird. What kind of symbols are those?
Never seen anything like it.
I don't know. Looks like it's some sort of mechanism. Someone scattered the gears all over the room.
Hey, over there. There's another cog up on that ledge.
How the hell did it get all the way up there?
There has to be another way around.
I'll sort out the big ones and then...
Hey, this screen decodes the images.
What can you see?
All right, one looks like a cross, then the other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay. What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Okay, that didn't work. I don't get it. All the cogs are in place.
Maybe they have to be specific ones.
Well, it's worth a try. So that didn't work either.
Well, what symbols did you see through the screen?
There was a cross and a,
You can't remember, can you?
Guys, or should I say one side?
Okay, all the floating body parts. This is giving me the creeps.
Okay, just gonna pause the stream quickly. What do you mean, nerd, mate? Oh, don't think I can see your message because it's on this thing. But let me check. I have to get my computer up so I can see the chat, because the phone app don't work properly. Thanks guys for popping into the stream. I hope you guys are well. Shame the message was blurred. I was gonna prank you, saying nerd. Yeah, mate, I just see it on PS. I wasn't sure who actually messaged me. Guys, just trying to load up the chat on my computer. When it actually works. Oh my god, this fucking computer. Alright, try and load it back up. Sorry for the wait, guys. Computer's been shit. Computer's annoying me a bit now. Oh, for fuck's sake, computer. Fuck me. Yeah. Sorry, guys. Can't see the chat at the moment because my computer's been a cunt. See if the phone app's working, because computer's atrocious. Graphics still look solid for Uncharted. Yeah, mate, it's the third one, which you would expect the graphics to still hold up. I swear, I'm gonna fucking smash this computer. Fucking swear. Oh my god. How long does this thing want to take? Press. Now, what the fuck's happening to the computer at the moment? Been really slow. This fucking computer actually wants to turn on. I can't be fucked with this computer. Chuck it over there. Can't be fucked. Just atrocious. That's meant to be a new computer as well, guys. Fucking ridiculous, really.
Sully, throw me your lighter.
Alright, coming at you.
Okay, that didn't work.
Yeah, my computer's just chose to fucking freeze, pretty much. Cool. It's just terrific. Brilliant. Computers are great. Fucking terrific. Where the fuck am I meant to put this?
Okay, so that didn't work either.
How's it going, kid? I don't understand.
I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
So you think from the right spot all that junk will make sense?
That's what I'm hoping.
Hmm.
guess that wasn't right either.
This is annoying me as well as my computer, guys, because it's completely just chose to fuck up, so I'm really annoyed with that. Just chose to do a consistent buffering, so.
Okay, so that didn't work either.
Hey, you doing okay down there?
I think no. I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
I do not understand this one at all. You meant to line up. Complete the mural. Y'all fucking gathered.
I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. Guess that wasn't right either.
Complete the mural. Yeah, fucking no.
Okay, so that didn't work either.
Keeps going right past it.
I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either.
How the fuck are you meant to do this? Fucking ridiculous.
Didn't work either.
I don't fucking understand this shit. It's some sort of fucking star. Well, where the fuck is there a star? It keeps missing it every time.
I guess that wasn't right either.
Oh, shut up. You're actually annoying me. Repeating the same thing over and over. And the only fucking hint, complete the mural. Yeah, I fucking know. I know that's what I'm meant to be fucking doing. Fucking stupid. Fucking hell, man.
So that didn't work either.
Do you cunts have any fucking ideas? Because I've run out of them.
That wasn't right either.
Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either.
This is one of them things I might even just look it up on YouTube, because this puzzle's just fucking ridiculous. Keeps missing every time.
Okay, so that didn't work either.
Yes, I fucking know it didn't work. This shit repeats itself once more. Fucking dickhead. Yes? What do you think I'm fucking trying to do? Do you think I'm trying to fuck about? Fucking dickhead. Complete the mural. Go fuck yourself.
Okay, so that didn't work either.
Yeah, guys, I'm just gonna look it up on YouTube because I'm gonna get fucked up with this. Does this computer actually wanna work? Like, what the fuck? Yes. Yeah, sorry guys, I'm a bit distracted. My fucking computer chose to fuck up. I might have to take it somewhere, but yeah, really fucked me off that shit as.
That wasn't right either.
Yeah. You put no, that's never the answer. Matthew smashes computer. Honestly, mate, like literally, it's literally just buffering. I might just fucking take it someone to get fucking fixed, because it's pissing me off. It's a computer. Like, it's a quite newish one. It shouldn't be fucking up. It's still buffering. Like, it's fucked. It's fucking ridiculous, man. Don't mind me, guys. I'm gonna get pissed off with this puzzle, so I'm just gonna search it. Fuck this. Yeah, it's just froze. Computer's just froze. There's nothing you can do. The thing, guys, the computer's not even broke because it's just buffering. So yeah, I'm gonna have to. If you guys know how to fix that, be my fucking guest. But yeah, it's really fucking me off.
Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either.
Me. Is it still responding all to the button still? This computer makes no sense. Makes fucking no sense. It's fucking ridiculous. Penny, don't. Really not in the mood, girl.
Okay, so that didn't work either.
I'm just gonna search on the phone, guys, about this puzzle, because now I'm not even in the mood.
That wasn't right either.
Oh, I don't know where the fuck is.
Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either.
Fuck off. Why are you zooming up there?
Thank you.
doors open.
Come on.
Okay, so Nate, did Francis Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me.
Ah, looks like some kind of ornate brazier. I'll need a torch to light it.
This is some kind of celestial map.
That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
If I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
In here, I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Hey, you think you could remember this?
Oh, yeah, but we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey, guys, look at this.
Huh. Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
These things are way more aggressive.
Wow.
Hey, they don't seem to mind the light as much.
Keep sweeping that torch.
Wait, I used the pressure. I am. We gotta get out of here.
Okay, stay close behind me.
Enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer. Mirage of the desert.
cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah. Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
But you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
And for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on, we're just joking around.
Listen, you've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlowe doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
Finally, computer's fixed. Sorry guys, that is completely off topic. There you go. Don't need a technician when you got me. Go guys, I can see the chat then. But that's the other part of this game that I really like. I liked how they added those points of he's never happy, Drake, because he was never happy being close to the treasure. He never wanted to be near the treasure. He wanted to finish what Francis Drake did start. Here we go. Let's put that on mute. Let's just see your comment, Jay. Now, violence is never the answer. Matthew smashes laptop. That's true. I did. But I fixed it. So, you can edit that, mate, and say, Now, Matthew fixes laptop. What's the time? About 7. I'll do one more chapter, guys, and then if you guys have enjoyed this stream, if you guys have enjoyed, as always, I rage. Some people enjoy that. It's what it is. We only got a shotgun.
Elena, Sully, get down! You see a damn thing!
no. Find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up. Careful, kid.
You good, guys?
All right, watch it. I'm gonna send the ladder down. Hey, heads up!
Got it.
Get it? There.
Thanks.
Here, give me your guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Right.
As much as I'd like to.
Okay, I think we're clear. Come on.
Make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up. Ah, dai, te le sfogate di me.
All right, up here. This way.
No.
Nate?
Run.
Oh, no. All right, easy, kid.
Stay away. Stay away.
What's wrong with him?
They drugged him.
What?
Come on, we gotta get him out of here. Come on,
stop. Touch me!
All right.
No. We just want to help.
Get away! Get away from me!
Nate!
Get away from me.
Easy now.
Oh God. Oh God.
Stay calm. Come with me.
Don't touch me.
Drake. Marlo's waiting.
No.
It will all be over soon. Trust me.
I'm sorry.
Shh.
Sully?
Sully's not here, Drake. You're on your own now.
Sully.
Trust us. Follow me.
No, I won't go.
Don't resist.
Where is this?
You're with us. Just listen to me. You know what we want.
Don't let.
I won't let them hurt you. Them to us.
I don't know. Don't know.
Good.
I don't know. Please. I don't know.
Welcome back. I don't recommend making a scene. You're not exactly here legally, remember? Greatness from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games.
Mm-hmm.
You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that. Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of 5. Entrusted to the St. Francis boys' home. It's also Dickensian. Oh. Don't worry. She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
Mm-hmm.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit it, I need your help to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. Seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is. What about his?
What? Wait. What are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just... Well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now. And he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue. He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena, either. He just saw something he could exploit.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken you this long to figure it out.
You're wasting your time, lady.
Fair enough. But ask yourself, when he scooped you off the streets of Columbia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one? Ah, excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city. I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.
Fucking get you, you little shit.
الشرطة! وقف عندك شرطة!
وقف! ولك وقف! احنا البوليس!
Gonna beat your ass. Coming to get you. I'm gonna beat your ass. The fuck did he go? Shit. Where did little shit go?
Where the hell did he go?
Come on, sunshine.
يا صباح الفلافل والحمص والبابا غنوج.
Remember me, Ramses.
You should thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady bade me to get rid of you, but me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now. I am the only friend you got.
Uh-huh. Now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you, now would it?
You insult me.
You're a pirate.
And a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Sullivan.
Friend. Victor Sullivan?
Yeah.
I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Wait. You leave Sully alone.
Bye, Nathan.
You don't touch him!
This is gonna be fun. Don't want to tell us what we want to know, huh?
This actually was the game where the Uncharted games really stepped up their fist-to-fist fights. Here we go. Oh. Beat your ass. Oh, that's a big guy. He's big.
Where did you come from?
That's fine. We took guys down like you before. Go on. That's all right. We got this guy.
And stay now. Please.
I hope you guys enjoyed that fight. But bloody hell. But yeah, the fight on this game stepped up a lot. My favourite game in terms of the fighting was definitely Uncharted 4. There's lots of things that was my favourite in Uncharted 4, but that was one of the main ones. I think it's good it was a next gen game. They really stepped up the mechanics. Yeah. And here we go. Here we go, guys.
Right, now we're talking.
Women.
Empty.
You to just pop into a stream. I hope you guys doing alright. Playing Uncharted 3, Chapter 12, I think it is. Narnia. I'm fucking Narnia.
Look at this place. Shit. Here goes nothing.
Nope. Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay, making progress.
Come on, guys. Now beat your ass. Nathan Drake.
I heard the storm.
Ramsay says he has something big to dig.
Who is that British woman, anyway?
She pays.
Oh, shit!
No.
Thank you. Where is he? Can't see him. Underwater, please. Just drop in the water. Back up to that surface. Yeah. I don't know what to do. The guy's got like a fuckload of armor. More than fucking Batman. I'll give up. Oh, I just can't be arsed. Fuck off.
The smell of propane in the morning.
It's got more fucking firepower then.
The smell of propane in the morning.
Are you not dead? You want to dive on top or not? I'm gonna beat the fucking shit out of this guy.
Incoming!
Haha, wanker! Take cover! Fucking hell. That dickhead with the RPG pissed me right off. the fuck am I meant to be going? Dickhead. Fuck off. What are the? Is that meant to be some sort of shield or something? It's a fucking joke. Refresh the string, guys. Nice throw. What was the nice throw? What, the fire can? I literally ain't got a clue where I'm meant to be going, mate. Propane, yeah. I thought it was meant to float. Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought it was meant to float, but it's not. Where the fuck are you meant to go? I ain't got no fucking idea. So I can't get across that even. You can't get up there. Nice if this game could give me a hint. Running circles at the moment. You're dead.
In the morning.
Playing hide and seek, guys, are we?
Oh boy.
There we go. Yeah, because I definitely want to get a fucking shield.
There we go. That'll do it.
Okay.
Don't look down. Okay. I gotta get one shot at this.
Thought I came up too short.
Ground. More solid boat. Tetanus shot after this.
What fucking people have they got? Watch your step. Just follow. Fuck off. Oh, frick. Somehow I meant to begin up to that next one. You're saying that, yet you're hiding behind something. Bye!
Ship. All right, finally, let's. You've got to be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. All right. Plan B. Be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Of course you do.
Oh, shit!
No. This game had lots of set pieces. Wanker. I felt the rocket launcher guy.
about me, boys.
You're gonna be a pussy about it, yeah, cool.
This.
Chapter 14, proves the incorporation. Tons of set pieces. It's actually crazy. I didn't know that this game has so many set pieces.
Where did that thing come from?
for the tip, Ramses. To the lion's den. Damn it. Let's try to do this quietly.
Fucking die, you shit cunts. You as well. Wanna beat the shit out of you. Oh! I'm gonna rage. I'm gonna actually fucking rage. I'm sick of her. This guy's so OP! I'm taking you at first. No, you can't. You can't. You can't. Taking you at first, you cunt. I'll give up. What else can you do? It's just fucking ridiculous. This is... Fucking die, man. I'm done. Yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna be done on this because this is fucking pathetic. It is pathetic because you're backed into a corner. Fucking dodge that bitch.
down to the hold. Find Sully.
Hey man, how is things going? I'm just on a really tough mission. This very frustrating.
You're through.
You two just joined to a stream. Hope you're doing all well. This is a fucking odd mission.
Trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, let's go.
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Sora!
Dodge that, you prick.
We're sinking if you haven't noticed!
He broke his arm.
Damn, this is
This mission. That's not good. Yeah, that's definitely not good. Come on. Come on. If you guys have joined the stream, hope you're all doing well. Sorry I'm not talking as much, just this is a very hard mission.
Worse than this.
Son of a bitch! was right there! Come on! Come on! Guys, that is a tough mission. That was not easy.
Can you call me if anything changes? Oh my god. I gotta go. Nate!
Hey. Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time. Are you okay?
It's Sully.
He's alive? But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
We gotta go.
No, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up.
We gotta try.
Listen. I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water and then... We ought to get going.
No. My contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
This.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
It's chapter 16. Alright guys, that's going to be the end of the stream. I've been doing I think chapter 11, now I'm on 16, so it's been about a 3.5 hour stream. It's been quite a long stream, to be fair. But if you guys have enjoyed the stream, be much appreciated if you can give me a follow, go and share my stream around. I have raged quite a bit. There's a lot of tough missions, so excuse me for for being a bit too competitive, but what's this? Been good, mate. Cheers mate. This is my first stream this week. I've not been on it, guys. I do actually really apologize for that, that I've not been consistent, but I'll definitely be on Saturday. Might even try and get one done tomorrow, but I'll have to post it in on Twitter and that, and I'll also put it on my schedule when I'm doing my next stream. But literally right near the end of this one, and then it'll be Uncharted 4 next, which is, I love that game. Like, I literally adore that game. What's this? Oh, good, man, being fun. You should get a Discord. Yeah, mate, me and some friends are on some Discord. We're on, like, some PS group. Actually, no, it's for just gaming. Like, if you've got Switch, PS, Xbox, PC, then yeah, we all will talk on now. I've also got my own Discord. If check my Twitch app, mate. Check on my Twitch account, and then I've got my Discord link there. I've got that. So if you wanna send me a friend request over there, mate, I'm on the Discord over there. But if you wanna join the group we've got over there. Yeah, I'll send you a link. Yes, I'll see it, man. Yeah, like, we're all on there. Like, I've got my own Discord. I'm trying to build my own Discord by doing, like, PS stuff about Marvel as well. Like, I like to talk about all those kind of things. So if you like those kind of things, just follow the group. I'll post a link of it. I'll post it on my Twitter. Then if you want to join it, you're more than welcome to. I'm on 2 Discords at the moment, my own one, which I'm trying to get some more people on, and then the other one's the one with all the gamers, which we all go on Among Us. So if you want to jump on Among Us with us, you're all more than welcome to. Yeah, man, nice one. Yeah, all right. But if that you ever want to join, mate, just hit me up a text on Discord or Twitter, and we'll get you on. We'll get you on for a session on there, on Among Us, or like any kind of games. Like, me and a friend of mine are going on Rocket League tonight. I've got work tomorrow, so I won't be on it too late. But yeah, mate, it's actually been a good stream, to be fair. Perfect, I'll take you up on that offer. Yeah, like, just text me on either Twitter or Discord, and then, yeah, mate, it would be cool to have a new person join. It would be really cool. But yeah, guys, that's the stream for today. I'm going to end it there. I'll put on my schedule on Twitch and on Twitter when I'm next live. But for the people that have dropped in, and thank you for the host. That was actually much appreciated too. But yeah, that's it for tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Hope you enjoyed my moments of raging. I try and keep my emotions in check, but I'm very competitive. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys have enjoyed the stream. I'll try and not rage too much, because I know I can rage a bit too much. I'll try and cut back on it. But yeah, I've loved this game. That was the hard mission. But yeah, guys, for all the people that popped into the stream, thank you very much. If yous are also doing any Twitch streams, put it in the comments, and I'll give you guys a follow as well. I try and host as many people as I can, because it helps us all grow. So it'd be really cool to see lots of other people stream and post in the comments or text me on Twitter or on Discord what type of games that yous are going to stream at the moment, or what games that yous are playing. Like, if you don't stream, then just put in there like what games yous are playing at the moment. At the moment, I'm going through Uncharted. I've done 1, 2, I'm on 3, then I'm going through 4, and then Lost Legacy is the one I've not played, so that would be like an entire fresh new game to me. But the 4th one I really like. That's one of the best games of all time, in my honest opinion. But yeah, guys, I've really enjoyed the stream, to be honest. 07, yeah, mate. Yeah, guys, thank you to everyone that's checked out my stream. That'll be me done for tonight. But yeah, guys, I'll be streaming either Friday or Saturday. I'd have to put it on Twitter and that, and I'll have to let you guys know. But do follow me on Twitter so then you keep up to date with all the stuff I do. Twitch, I'll post my schedules, and my Discord, I'm trying to build it, because at the moment I ain't got many people on my Discord, so I do want to build that Discord and build a community over there as well. But yeah, guys, it's much appreciated for the support that you all do give me. This is my first stream this week. I have been a bit behind, so for the people that popped into my stream today, thank you very much. I'm using the headset for the first time on cam as well, because I was talking to a friend of mine and he said my voice echoes, so I changed it so then I've got the headset in and that you can hear me a lot clearer. But yeah, guys, for all the people that's checked into my stream, thank you very much. I'll be live either Friday or Saturday. Check it on my schedule. I'll be sharing my schedule on Twitter as well. But if yous can give me a follow over there, if yous have enjoyed the stream, like, that's great. That is my aim, to just make sure you all enjoy the stream, because I know it's like three and a half hours or so is a long time for a stream. So if yous have popped in to watch my stream, it honestly means the world to me. But yeah, guys, that's it for me for tonight. Thank you very much, and I hope you all have a great night, guys. Thank you.